young shit, don't skid.
Splash.
Think about folks not on the ground, man, the leader. Whole gang in the field, we don't do bleachers. Pockets, lettuce, don't think I'm ready. You got that swag, you got that salt, then sell it. Free money, cash amount, we bailing. Saw my teacher, I was the same student fella. Now I got a lawyer, straight cash, no settlement. I'm out my element, out my element. My the same, don't need no clout, no fame. Bought the game, all brand new chain. I swear the lane, call the group the gang. Whip that thing, whip it, then she give me. Ooh, yeah. Them boys fool you, trying to do it, bring the. Times three, this how it go. Park $1 million at the
skrr.
We gon' make on eat that until we go.
Eat it up, eat it up.
Rich straight to the top floor.
Top.
More PJs than
PJs.
Rich like water, go to Cabo.
Flash.
Cash in the walls, hollow.
Cash.
Your money too small, micro. Hunch up on the call, gotta. She don't skid,
splash.
Think about folks not on the ground, man, the leader. Whole gang in the field, we don't do bleachers. Think about folks not on the ground, man, the leader. Whole gang in the field, we don't do bleachers.
Ice the gang,
ice.
Had to ice the gang.
Ice.
So much ice, too much, had to ice the lane. Breathe the dub,
breathe,
had to breathe the lane.
Freeze,
camera phone. Turn your lights off. We been on. Came from my block and growed up, guess I'm homegrown. Homegrown, well known, that is my cologne. I put my wrist inside the freezer, came out froze.
Ice, ice.
I put my heart inside, cause I was chose.
Heart chose.
I put my heart inside and only God knows.
God knows.
Get a Kleenex for that baby, wipe this nose.
I wipe this nose.
What's the link with to the explode?
She don't skid,
splash.
Think about folks not on the ground, man, the leader. Whole gang in the field, we don't do bleachers. Think about folks not on the ground, man, the leader. Whole gang in the field, we don't do bleachers.
Break with your stars out.
Break.
Not a boarded house.
Hey.
Get deported out.
Deported.
Gooped out for a shot.
Yeah.
Marvin the Martian.
Martian.
I'ma put your brain up for auction.
Bah.
Proceed with caution.
Caution.
Scale it AP is frosted.
Skeleton.
I sit back and read the offense.
Read.
Was it did it the falses?
Woo.
Chanel bag is ostrich.
Chanel.
Stay down, come up in the process.
Down.
Hey. Private jet, yeah. The same diamond milk, yeah. I'ma keep the on welfare.
Woo.
The pink stone real,
real. Real.
Bling bling blow, yeah.
Bling bling.
Mama got style, yeah.
Style.
Chanel reptile player.
Hey.
Omar, gotta get the grace of the God.
Grace to God.
Three rock stars.
Rock
nobody
star.
Seeing the gang on guard.
God.
She don't skid,
splash.
Think about folks not on the ground, man, the leader. Whole gang in the field, we don't do bleachers.
Gang.
Think about folks not on the ground, man, the leader. Whole gang in the field, we don't do bleachers.
Pulling up in that new toy, the wrist on that boy, rock star like Pink Floyd. Waving at rude boy, I'm waving at you, boy. Ran off on the two like true goy. Imagine me, dude, boy. You could never do what I do, boy. Still ducking that I did, boy. In Paris for a hit, boy. These ain't the same type of hits, boy. Can get, boy. You don't take these type of risks, boy. Cause this boy been throwing that like rich, boy. You miss, boy. Your numbers don't add up on the. That was 10 years ago. If you know, you know. Yeah. If you know, you know. you know, you know. This thing of ours, oh, this thing of ours. A fraternity of ringing off. I just happen to be alumni. Too legit, they still looking at me with one eye. The company I keep is not corporate enough. Child, you ain't often enough. A rapper turn can morph into us, but a turn rapper can morph into Puff. Dance contest for the I predict Al Roker. If you know, you know. I only ever looked up to you all get a bird. This Oprah. Players in ball shorts, coaching from the side of the ball court. If you know, you know. One stop like a Walmart. We got the for the wrong sport. If you know, you know. If you know about the court, though it's supposed to be awkward. If you know, you know. That's the reason we for circle round twice for the encore. If you know, you know. You ever been hit with the water, then had to wait? Do you walk away? If you know, you know. When we all clicking like Golden State, and you and your team are the motorcade. If you know, you know. Been granting wishes like a genie to bad in two-piece bikinis. I've been hiding where you can see me. The skybox is right next to Riri's. Solely responsible for showing rappers how to stand on the front lines when started throwing bands. Where were you when Big brought the Tigers in? Cause I was busy earning stripes like a tiger skin. Players in ball shorts, coaching from the side of the ball court. If you know, you know. One stop like a Walmart. We got the for the wrong sport. You know, you know. If you know about the port, though it's supposed to be awkward. If you know, you know. That's the reason we for circle round twice for the encore. If you know, you know.
In my mental.
You need a PJ first class, not what you went to. You need to relay, chase money like Usain. I'll give you the boat chain and plane.
Fame name, that's insane.
Nah. You need a, in case the movies get insane. Nah. You need a ruby, the kind of jewelry that's from the rain.
No.
I'm here to remind you, but never mommy, man. I'm here to remind you where you come from. All this peace retreat is lame, done. You can never get rid of me, I'll avenge you. Both of our five offend you.
Mm-hmm. this club in these dirty vans. Clean money, I count stacks with these dirty hands. Do a show, cut the rack with my new van. 50 bands, 80 bands, 100 bands. I'm the American dream. Look at them, how to make it in America, real day one, ain't a lot of us, mom worked two jobs, it was hard for us, me and sis made it out, now she proud of us, they ain't teach me how to rap in those private schools, wasn't like my rich friends, had a lot to lose, less money, less options, lot of rules, so when that first deal came, it was opportune, and shorty got potential, I scout that, she say she in love, but I doubt that, maybe it's the to the clout, I get love in the north, I get love in the south, yeah. Shawty claims she a feminist, and her feminine. Girl, you know that he average. Girl, you know I'm a savage. They gon' let me in this club in these dirty vans. Clean money, I count stacks with these dirty hands. Do a show, cut the rack with my new advance. 50 bands, 80 bands, 100 bands. I'm the American dream. New money, now I'm in the Benz truck with a new honey. They said I wouldn't make it, I'm like, you funny. Laughing at my haters like, you dummies. The night is young, girl, what can you do for me? Six figures, five shows, big ballin'. Look, I'm very important. I took a break, had some things I had to get sorted. I might retire in my prime like I'm M. Jordan. Table dancing in Southampton. Use the glasses for banners. Be cooling out in the whip, and I done there every girl on my list. KD at the three, Djokovic with the racket. Phelps in the pool, I'm like Spieth at the Masters. Girl, you know you a bad. Girl, you know I'm a savage. They gon' let me in this club in these dirty vans. Clean money, I count stacks with these dirty hands. Do a show, cut the rack with my new advance. 50 bands, 80 bands, 100 bands. I'm the American dream. American dream. No money, no class, look at them. Another day in the USA. Just another day in America. Kids from my hood look up to the system set us up for failure. I just wanna make enough to pay dividends. Then invest in black businesses. They teach us to hate what we see in the mirror. But it can't break our spirit. They gon' let me in this club in these dirty vans. Clean money, I count stacks with these dirty hands. Do a show, cut the rack with my new advance. 50 bands, 80 bands, 100 bands. I'm the American dream. We the American dream. No money, no class, look at them.
Hey. Ay, I ain't folding under pressure, I ain't switching for no. I ain't talking to no cop and I ain't telling on my bros. Ain't no, but don't push me, fingers itching on that. Plotting on my come up, gotta watch they at my nose. Long nights I just to hit the studio. Now I'm eating steak and shrimp, I ain't eating sloppy joe. Looking to the mirror, flexing now and in his glow. Bust off like a, welcome to the rodeo. Shorty wanna me, cousin wearing gold. I came up and made it happen, I was by the stove. Big inside this case is once. Do me dirty, I'ma find you, lay out on the flow. 19 with a, I got rich by myself. Rather do this alone, I wasn't asking for no help. They keep asking how I'm winning with the card that I was dealt. Boy, I work hard for the seat and I ain't buckling my belt. Call my brother on the phone, he said, broski, you a star. I said, brother, hold it down, soon we'll all be living large. And it's crazy how last year was out my garage. Now I'm in a good position for this life, can't sabotage. I ain't folding under pressure, I ain't switching for no. I ain't talking to no cop and I ain't telling on my bros. Ain't no, but don't push me, fingers itching on that. Plotting on my come up, gotta watch they at my nose. Long nights I just to hit the studio. Now I'm eating steak and shrimp, I ain't eating sloppy joe. Looking to the mirror, flexing now it in his glow. Bust off like a, welcome to the rodeo. I got tattoos on my face, I use that as motivation. I can never get a job, so for my dream I'm dedicated. For a second, lost myself, I was too busy getting 50. Now they see me out in public, it be known what my name is. All these rappers want the clout and the life of being famous. I just wanna be stable, tell my family we made it. I was coming for my spot, a young had to be patient. Now I'm running up, these bands can hit the island for vacation. I've been know my haters, you could say I'm constipated. 5 racks on his fit just to stunt while I'm in Vegas. On my body, shout out to my Caleb Young. Got the cake up, now data. I ain't folding under pressure, I ain't switching for no. I ain't talking to no cop and I ain't telling on my bros. Ain't no, but don't push me, fingers itching on that. Plotting on my come up, gotta watch they at my nose. Long nights, I just to hit the studio. Now I'm eating steak and shrimp, I ain't eating sloppy joe. Looking to the mirror, flexing now and in his glow. Bust off like a, welcome to the rodeo.
All right, Coach, we are pleased as always to be bringing you coverage of the National Football League on EA Sports. We thought the old place was loud. Somehow this place got even louder a short time ago as the Falcons were introduced to this sellout crowd. We're set to go as the Falcons get ready to match up with the New Orleans Saints. Here's Bosher to kick it away. That's fielded in the end zone. And he'll get it up past the 20 to the 20. 32-yard line. They'll run it for the first time with Alvin Kamara. And he'll go down right at the 30-yard line. A good run there on first down, and it'll leave them with a second and two.
Well, I think that's what they're going to need to do here in the first half. You've got to take some pressure off of this young quarterback, and no better way to do it than to establish the running game early.
Second down, Barrett. Forced out to his left. And oh, right away, he lost the football. Maybe not exactly what they had. In mind, but that scramble good for six and a first down. Looks to throw on first. Pressure brought in, and the Falcons get there for the sack.
Now, we talk about players blitzing all the time. I often laugh and sometimes call it just straight-ahead pursuit. What a running start right back to the backfield for him.
Yeah, it really didn't give anybody a chance to get up there and stop him.
No, I mean, that's really, really difficult. You're asking a whole lot anyway, but when he gets that kind of a start and comes through clean, oftentimes the advantage definitely goes to the defensive player.
Off the play fake, Barrett. Under pressure again, and down he goes again. Brooks Reed in there to get him, and this pass rush strong now. That sacks on back-to-back plays. Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down went backwards. It's third and very long. From the shotgun, here's Barrett. Buying time to his left. Now he's going to throw deep back over the middle. This is caught inside the 15. And he takes it down deep into Atlanta territory. And the young buck showing that ability, that agility to dance outside of the pocket, complete the deep ball.
And don't think for a second that the coaching staff didn't have their heart rate accelerate a little bit there, right? Anytime you have those young quarterbacks and they get outside of the pocket, you're just hoping that they make good decisions because so many things can happen that can go wrong when you throw it downfield like that. He got away with it there and in a big way. Well, they had that one sniffed out. Excellent run blitz. Stopped that one for a short gain.
What makes a good run blitz a good run blitz?
The ability to stay on task, to follow up your assignment, go to the gap you're supposed to cover, and not be deterred by anything else.
Barrett now on second down. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Grady Jarrett able to get him for a loss of about three. And that is the third sack this offensive line has allowed this first quarter.
Man, that puts him on pace. Let me do the rudimentary math here. To be sacked 12 times in a game, I know he's not going to go for that. I wonder if it's going to reshape what they decide to do on offense in terms of play calling.
Well, I can tell you what, when he popped up, shaking his head, frustrated right now behind center. Now Will Lutz, who went to college a stone's throw from here at Georgia State, comes on for the field goal attempt. And Lutz's kick is good. And the Saints are going to take a 3-0 lead. So a nice opening drive on the road. You get the 3 points. Part of you wonders if that might hurt them later not getting into the end zone.
Well, the good thing is, still first quarter, and they did come out of it with points. In a sense, they could look at it positively and say, hey, we set the pace in this one. I think that's how they'll go about it.
Ryan and the Falcons Let's now go. Come up first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. First down. Complete to Jones. They give him 14 yards that time and a fresh set of downs. And that's the connection, Ryan to Jones, that this defense obviously has to key in on.
Certainly feels like they got the party started with that one, doesn't it? And when those two get in sync, it just scares the heck out of defenses because he can hit Julio Jones in a short zone and he can take it the whole way.
And the Saints pressure gets him. Brought down for a sack. Cameron Jordan in there to sack him for a loss of six. Protection certainly going to need to be a bit better here on second and 16. Second down, here's Ryan. Oh, the pressure too great, and he goes down once more. DeMario Davis in there to drop him, and sacks on first and second downs are going to lead to a third and long. So the sack pushes him back, and now third and long for Ryan and the Falcons.
There we go. 11.
Off the play fake to Freeman. It's Ryan being chased out left. And that's going to be too high. Out of bounds and incomplete.
And third down is a key down in any game you play. And third down defense, something we've got to watch in this one. Got to be effective on the passing downs. That's a pretty good first step right there.
This is taken at the 23. So possession goes over here on the punt. And the Saints will take over with a first down and 10. Out onto the field comes New Orleans. And they had 3 points last time, but they didn't want 3 points because they were well within range of scoring a touchdown. We'll see if they can do better now.
I'm with you on that one. Let's just go ahead and be frank about the whole thing. The only one happy about the 3 points.
The kicker.
Exactly. You put it through the post. That's going to help him in contract time. But that offense, they're thinking, let's get in the end zone this time.
I don't know if that helped him in contract time. You could have kicked that one through.
I don't know about that.
Toe bash.
I don't know about
toe
that.
Toe bash.
Super toe.
Looking to throw on second down. Barrett. He's got a man open. It's Cameron Meredith. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. A nice gain of 21 yards. Now a first down carry. It's Kamara. He'll get only a couple down to the 44.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
Throw on second down. Barrett. And he's going to be grabbed and pulled down. Brooks Reed in there to get him his second sack now of the afternoon. Throwing on third and long. Barrett escapes the sack. And the pressure gets to him again. Brooks Reed able to disrupt yet another pass play. His third sack of the afternoon. Here's Thomas Morstead on now to punt it away on fourth down. They'll look to set up his blockers. That'll go as a punt of 32 yards. And the Falcons will be taking over first and 10. Atlanta now coming out on the field. The crowd may be losing just a little bit of the edge after back-to-back punts.
They want some big plays. They want to see some offense. They want to see somebody break away, whether it's through the air or on the ground. Now it'll be interesting to see where the patience is on both sides. Each head coach, can you hang in there and not try and force something that could put your team in some jeopardy?
And he'll be brought down right at the 30 here. A gain of 6 there on first. That's a staple of this offense. Drag route to the tight end.
Yeah, he's unable to use his size to break off much more yardage after the catch, but still an effective gain nonetheless.
And the hit jarred it loose. It's incomplete.
That's very well timed there defensively because it's not a bad throw, but the collision came at the exact time he was reaching to bring in the football. Really, really well done.
Decent offense, just better defense. I think you're right. From the gun on third down, Ryan. The left side completion to Jones. And he's able to get out to the 32, brought down there. 2 yards is all they'll get on the completion. It's fourth down. They'll indeed go for it with Ryan. It's caught, Jones. And he's able to get the first before he's taken down at the 36. A curious decision to go for it, but it pays off with a first down. This is Freeman on first and 10. And very little room to maneuver. He'll get this down to about the 39. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
What's the old expression? 3 yards in a cloud of dust? In this case, it's dust-covered pellets. It's no longer that old grass that we used to play on, right, and chew it up. Now we've got that artificial surface. You see the pellets go up. Still a nice play by the defense.
Now, meanwhile, here's a second down throw that's knocked away. And incomplete. They head to the line facing a third and 7 following the incompletion on second down.
Gun. Hey, let's go. Let's go.
A fake to Freeman. Now it's Ryan. He's got Sanu. And he's going to have the first down yardage as he's down at about the 30-yard line. A gain of 32 that time.
We just saw him hit a big play there on a deep post. And most of the time, the post isn't available because you usually have defenders in the middle of the field. But if you throw enough curls and crossing routes and underneath routes, I know from experience, they get tired of watching those balls get caught. They start to creep up a little bit, and that's when you can hit them big over the top.
And incomplete there. A nice hit. Jars the ball free and brings up third down.
The beauty of being able to play a zone defense when you can sit back and see the ball coming out of the quarterback's hands, guess what? Creates a lot of confusion, kind of a muddle in the middle of the field where you can go make a play on the football.
From the gun on third down, Ryan, and incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings up fourth down.
It is tough to complete passes against zone defenses. The windows that you see open, they shrink pretty rapidly. How about being able to hit a moving target against a zone before the next guy can get there and make a play on the ball?
Not easy for any quarterback, no matter the situation, and there the defense won the battle. So we're right back where we started, all even as the kick's away. That's fielded in the end zone.
The conventional football 101, tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff return, that's a disappointment. But some of these teams, special teams coaches, with approval by the head coach, they give them full authority to go ahead and bring it out and try to be aggressive. Almost what we call the green light, red light theory. Green light means go, red light means stop. Looks like he had green on that play.
On first and 10, here's Barrett. They'll set up the screen now to Kamara. A good gain of 14 there, and it moves the chains.
They ran that one well, and not only did they pick up a nice chunk of yardage on the screen, they sent a message to the defense. Rush the passer all you want, but you better be careful. We can hit you going back the other direction.
Barrett to throw. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back. Complete. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. He got 18 yards out of that one, and it gets him a new set of downs. First down, Barrett. Now they go screen, it's complete. And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage on the play back at the 46. That's gonna go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down. That pass play wound up for negative yardage, so here's second and 11. Looking to throw on second down. Barrett caught by the tight end Watson. And he'll get it down here to the 43. They'll wind up getting 10 back as that sets him up for third down. They'll get to the line here, but remember, it's also third down. Here's Kamara trying to run for it. And he's got the first before he's brought down at the 39-yard line. They get five out of that one, and it moves the chains. On first and 10, Barrett can't get to run. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Vic Beasley. The Saints going to call the first of their timeouts as they stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half. Sacks, a growing theme in this first half. This is second and long. To throw on second down, Barrett. It's brought in right side by Ginn. And he's going to be out of bounds down to the 25. A good pickup there, a 22.
As long as you go through your proper reads and progressions, the drag route can be one of those old reliable plays because usually it's good for a good chunk of yardage, as we just saw there.
And those guys like it, right? They can get the ball with a full head of steam.
Especially against man coverage, because man coverage, they're typically running away from someone and not worried about traffic coming out on the other end.
Throwing here, Barrett. He hits his target, left side, Watson. And he'll be brought down inside the 20 at the 19. A gain of six there on first.
Brandon, perfect defense in this situation would have meant that there was an incompletion. They would have picked it off. Okay, so they gave up the completion. But I really enjoyed watching how the defense stayed in sync, stayed in great communication. And as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing, communicating. There he is, and they passed him off to each defender. Ended up making a nice play, even though it was complete.
That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. Second half ready to roll. Two field goals, a combined output in half number one. Could be first touchdown wins. This one taken just inside the 10. And good starting field position. He'll get this one all the way up to about the 35-yard line. So out come the Falcons now. They have a chance to break our tie here as we get a look at the first drive of quarter three.
And it's such a tone setter, isn't it? Because both sides trying to seize momentum to begin the half. What do they have dialed up that'll give them an advantage to move the ball downfield?
Let's find out what they have dialed up. Throwing now, Ryan on first down. And he's taken down here by the Saints. Craig Robertson coming on the blitz. He gets him for a loss of seven. Now following the sack, they'll look to make amends on a second down and 17. On second down, Ryan. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete. So, Charles, tie game here. What are your keys as we continue to play this second half?
I know people think it's always trite when you say the same things over and over, but they're tried and true in the game of football. Who's going to block better? Who's going to tackle better? In this case, to me, it's turnovers. You've got to take care of the football in order to win the game.
Play action. It's Ryan. Man open. That's Calvin Ridley. His first catch, and it's a pretty big one. They get the conversion on third down. And just a small glimpse there as to why they like this rookie so much.
And that's why they lit up a little bit in our meetings with the coaching staff, didn't they?
Yeah, when we talked about him, they did.
Yeah, you know, they like his work ethic. You know, this guy's running every route well in the route tree and getting better at it all the time, really honing his game. They expect a pretty good jump out of him as things continue to move on.
So a first and five now after the five-yard penalty from the neutral zone infraction. Now a play fake here on first down. Over the middle, that's caught by Ridley. And he'll be taken down, but not before getting this inside the 30. A good pick up there of 20 yards.
Get up!
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he's going to bring this one down to right about the 20-yard line.
Give him 9 on the carry that time, and they're set up with a 2nd and 1.
That play wasn't quite as big as the play that preceded it, but still, gotta like the way they're moving the football, partner.
Absolutely. Pretty good room to run on that last play.
Yeah, they didn't get a first down, but still, you'll take runs like that each and every time, won't you?
That is caught at the 7. That one goes for 16 yards. It sets him up 1st and goal.
Sometimes it's designed, and sometimes you just have to know when to leave the pocket and move and make something happen. On that play, he's able to get on the run and was still accurate throwing the football.
And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. From back at the 4, here's 2nd and goal. They come out here in the eye. They'll give it to him up the middle. And he gets in. Touchdown, Atlanta. Devontae Freeman taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Falcons are in for 6. Tacks on the extra point, and the lead is now 10-3. Here's Bosher to kick it away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And he'll take it back to about the 19-yard line. Now the attention turns to the Saints offense getting ready for their first possession of the 2nd half. They're down in this game. A chance for the offense, though, to put something on the board, get some momentum here in 2.
Try and get things kick-started for them. And you know at the 1/2, they discussed how they were going to get that done. This is where scripting comes into play a lot of the time.
How many plays do you script coming out of the 2nd?
Most of the time in the 1st half, you're scripting 12 to 16. I think in the 2nd half, you're really scripting more like 8 to 10, kind of a starter or an opener, whatever terminology they use, just something to get you off to a quick start.
After the incomplete pass, here now is 2nd and 10. Here's Barrett on play action. It'll buy some time right. Now the pressure comes and he goes down. Just inside the 10, back at the 9.
So one quick, easy analysis about why they've struggled so far. They keep putting themselves in 3rd and long situations. They just took another sack right there.
And the offensive film session tomorrow may be a little longer than it normally is.
Not a lot of positive grades will be handed out thus far.
Throwing on 3rd and long. Barrett steps away to his left. He's going to run, but he's got a long way to go. And he is out of bounds, getting it across the 30-yard line. No one there to help out downfield, but no problem. Scrambling for 22 and a 1st.
Let's go! 1, 9,
1. On 1st down, Barrett forced out to his left. And this is going to be intercepted. Devondre Campbell, the linebacker, picks it. And they're going to be set up in the red zone at the 15.
I think that interception happened for 2 reasons. Quarterback gets outside the pocket and panics a little bit. And receiver doesn't make sure he's absolutely in an open spot. So there's a guy lurking, took the ball from
him. Yeah, so don't wave your arms, right, as a receiver if you're not wide open.
Got to know that you're open. Otherwise, just don't do it.
After the interception, here's Ryan. This is caught. It's Sanu this time for a Falcon touchdown. Mohamed Sanu, a 15-yard touchdown grab. And the Falcons use the short field to their advantage as they cash in for 6. Bryant's extra point up and good. And the lead is now 17-3.
Here's Bosher to kick it away. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. Out onto the field comes New Orleans.
And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here.
Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. He's got a man complete. And he's going to be taken down here with a penalty flag on the field. Now that's one they hate. The ball's got to come all the way back.
So that's an explosive play, a really explosive play that gets wiped out, and they have to start over after the penalty.
So the illegal forward pass also costs him a down, and now it's second and long. On second down, Barrett dancing to his left. Falcons get there. The Falcons get the sack. Down he goes. Deion Jones. Tough to handle on that blitz. He gets him for a loss of five. The Saints on third down. They've converted three out of five thus far. This will be third and 19. Cut. Working out of the gun. It's Barrett. Flushed out right. He can't get him down. Out of the backfield, that's complete to Kamara. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. A big gain of 38 there on third down. From Falcon territory now, here's first and 10 at the 46. Barrett looks to throw on first. And he can't find anywhere to go with it, and he goes down. Brooks Reed. Who else? He's in there for his fourth sack of the afternoon. Got to assume this defense will be charging again here. It's second and 15. Here's Barrett looking to throw. Buying time to his left. And he'll be brought down at the 48-yard line. He'll wind up with positive yardage. It's a gain of three, but now it's third down. Back now here on EA Sports. It's the Saints who hold the football, but they're trailing as we begin the fourth quarter of play. The Saints on third down. They've converted four times out of six. Not bad. This is third down and 12. Off the play fake. Barrett being shot. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Duke Riley in there to drop him for a loss of 10. And it'll be fourth and long. All right, they're going to try and keep hope alive here on fourth down. They're going for it. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. Steps away to his left. Now he'll throw deep left side. And no, it's incomplete. The Saints' decision to go for it backfires. And the Falcons will take control of the football in great field position. Couple as he's taken down at the 40.
Sometime in this fourth quarter, someone on defense is going to have to step up and force a turnover.
Gun. Get up! Wait! Gun.
on second down. Here's Ryan. He's going to fire one deep over the middle. And this is caught for a Falcon touchdown. Eric Sauber, 40 yards. And the Falcons will add on to their lead. They had the lead in the fourth, but still passing. Finding a big target for the touchdown. Now that lead grows even more.
Everybody gets to join in the fun. You know, it doesn't have to just be the wide receivers catching touchdown passes. The tight end doesn't just have to do just the dirty work inside. He gets a chance to get into the end zone as well.